nice little eggs, anabolic eggs with some ham and onions, because onions go crazy, yo. And then we got some tomatoes, because they got like potassium or like something like that. I don't know, but they're really good for the cramps. Because, yeah, yesterday while I was editing that video, oh my goodness, y'all, my legs were just not it. I really had to get that little massage going, because, oh my gosh, it hurt. But we're back at it again. You already know the vibes, you know. Got my half gallon of water right here, you know. Gotta stay hydrated, you know. Gotta get those electrolytes and all, you know. The vegetables, do not neglect your vegetables, guys. They are very important. But anyways, yeah, I'm just have a nice little breakfast right now. I'm gonna do a little bit of toast with some butter, you know, get some calories in my body. And then I'm gonna just go pick up my brother Arath. I'm gonna hit a crazy leg day today. You already know the vibes, you know. Pretty excited for that, so let's get it. Do you guys also like your eggs with ketchup, or is it just me? Yo, on the way to go pick up our brother Arath, you already know the vibes. So we got legs today, like I said, and let's just say while I was over there, like I said, I left everything over there, sadly. So I didn't have my belt, like, you know, the one that you buckle. But we got the OG Busio team belt, so we're gonna be doing some crazy squats today, or like, I don't know, we'll see about that right now, you know. I'll show you guys the split right now in a second, or this is split, you guys can see right here, split that I'm gonna follow today, or that I've been following for a minute. This guy named Evan Menger or something like that, you know. I'll put his Instagram in the description below. You know, he's the one that hooked me up, like, with the, well, he didn't hook me up, you know, like, I had to kind of pay a little bit to you know, get his workouts and diet plans, things like that. But, you know, I've been using it for a little while, you know. It's pretty good, you know. We've been getting some holy crap, you know. We've been getting some crazy gains lately. So yeah, guys, you know, that's the workout split that I'm gonna be following. And I'm gonna be just posting, like, as the, you know, for this week, I'm gonna just be posting like what I do, the workouts that I do. I didn't post the one from last video though, so yeah, that's the one that I did last video. So if you guys want to check it out, that's what I did. And yeah, guys, you know, right now I'm just on my way. I'm gonna go pick up Arath, so I'll see you guys there. All right, pulling up to the Gymington. You already know the vibes.
We're part of Busio's team.
Ooh. Yes, sir. OG Bell, because we low-key forgot the other one over there. But hey, it's all good out here in the planet. Let's get this workout in, baby.
Some slight.
That workout is sheesh. Damn, look at those freaking beans, bro. Hey, don't look at his dick, though.
So, two plates back at it again.
Está, mira nomás, el mamadón. Mamadísimo. ¿Sí o qué?
¿Cómo?
No sé, esa bandija, póngase a arrepiar a esa madre. Ahí está, mira. Ya nomás te falta la que importa. Ahí está, mira nomás. ¿Sí o qué?
Flex those legs real quick.
Got the two plates, the 10 on the fives. Easy claps.
Algo chiquillo, algo para la carne. Algo livianillo. Mira las pinches piernas de Luis. Parece un pinche sirloin steak allá a la chingada. ¿Sí o qué? Pinche Arby's meal. ¿Cuánto llevas? Otra, otra, otra. Otra. No sea culero, Luis. Póngase a rapear a esa mamada. Just remember how you used to rip four plates. ¿Me sientes? Mira nomás las nalgas de Luis. Está sudando de las nalgas. No manches, mi Luis. Tus pinches calves. Se miran bien, bien pinches chingaderas. Yo lo siento todo. Hasta lo veo todo a la mar. ¿Lo sientes tú? Ahí está. Ahí está.
Alright, it's just four plates, but you know what? Easy dubs, 12 reps, let's get it, baby.
That actually looks fucking perfect. No sea culero, Luis.
Nah, go ahead, brother. My bad.
¿Sí o qué? Algo chiquillo, algo pequeño, algo para la sangre, algo para la carne.
It hurt a little bit, man. Just a little bit.
Sí, okay.
Gotta finish it up, though.
¿Esa cara qué, Luis? Pinche cara de sex offender.
What the fuck?
The COVID patient. No sea culo, Luis.
Time to do some leg exercises now. Holy crap.
Hola, hola, hola.
Oh, man. That is great. Hey, where's the last set? Holy shit!
And mother freaker. El pinche Venomonio que tienes en la camiseta.
Oh, help. Please help, son, help. Corner, oh.
¿Cómo se ven esas piernas, Luis?
Oh.
Hago levecillo.
Hago levecillo. I should know that G-Star on my jeans. She asked me if I love her only in her dreams. I love her like Jeffrey.
Holy shit!
Alright, cha. Yeah, I got that milk, bro. Got the what is that? Whole milk, and then what is that?
Yo, you know how much this costs, man? Look at this.
What is that?
50% off in Albertsons, and it's organic and...
Holy crap.
Bro, $2.99
for some milk, yo?
I got four of these, brother.
What?
You feel me? $2.99 for organic whole... Boy, it's like, that's not whole milk.
I think it was like $3, something.
What's up?
I think it was like $3 or something.
This was $3?
Like something like that.
But shit, man, this is not a gas. Let's just put both of them on.
You feel me? It's a little combination. Okay, both? You know, finish it up. Yeah, guys, we're here at the Crivington, about to make some protein. Got the triple berries, then we got the protein. I'll show you guys real quick.
We got the small bag of protein powder, you feel me?
We got the gold standard whey.
And then we're going to get the whey isolate, you feel me? Some combination of proteins in the mix, you feel me?
Some slide.
And then some...
We got some yogurt up in there,
yo? Some Mexican yogurts.
It's
like very, very sweet, so... Protein shit. Back into place, so...
Come gotta on, get man. That gains after this leg day, man. We're dead, bro. We're like trembling on the freaking way up the stairs.
Bro, we came out like college girls. I was telling my brother, you feel me? It was an ass leg workout. What can I say, man?
Some nice little workout, man. Let's get it. The nice little frozen berries right here.
Oh, we cannot forget about the oats, man.
Sheesh, you gotta put some oats up in this jump, man. Got a little carbs right here.
You sure want some slice? Some slice?
Put a little bit of milk up in this jump.
I'm gonna put
like a heaping scoop of this one.
Yes, sir, baby.
And then another heaping scoop of this one.
Agas de chocolate.
Oh? Oh, wait, this cookies. Yo, yeah. Get the cookies and cream up in this junk, yo.
Bro, this is my favorite flavor,
man. Bro, yes, sir. Got the yogurt up in this thing now.
Well, I think we're done. No, all we have to do is blend that bitch up. I mean, what can we say?
Sheesh. Nice little blender in the corner. Yo, it's some futuristic stuff right here, yo.
Sheesh. Protein bottle, Coca-Cola glass.
Yes, sir, ski.
I don't do a thing.
Wait, we gotta do the cheers, man.
Mm.
Cheers.
I can feel my muscles.
Already rejuvenated. Holy crap. This might just be the best shake ever.
Bro, that shit's gas, huh?
Bro, chocolate and then cookies and cream, oats,
bro,
berries.
That's the combination for the century right there, brother.
That is the combination of the century. Yo, W, shake for real.
W-O-W.
It's W day overall, you know. W workout, W post-workout meal. I'm just going to eat some more, but I got to go to work right now at 6. It's what time? Is it like 5-something right now? So, you know, just got to get this and then, you know, take a nice little shower.
I got to shower. Got to do our thing. But we cannot miss the anabolic window.
You cannot, man.
Well, anabolic window, I don't give a shit, but we gotta get a protein in.
Gotta get that protein in.
You feel me?
Well, guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in on today's video. Got another vibes. Tomorrow, I might do a little secret video. We'll see how we do. But tomorrow, we got rest day, so we might pull up to the gym, maybe. We'll see. You know, get these anabolic gains in, because, you know, we're back in season, baby. Bulk season coming up. Competition coming up next year. Hey, you gotta get ready for that junk.
Hey, we're bulking for the rest of the year, baby. You feel me?
Well, the year bulk.
Well, we gotta start cutting like
2 months before.
So to speak, like, yeah, a couple like for 16 weeks. If a minimum,
I want to say 8 week
cut. 8 week cut.
Maybe because I want to bulk up to 200. So, you know, I'll keep you guys posted. You know, I'll start checking my meals right now. You know, we're getting back to it. You know, we the funds are a little low right now. But, you know, as we start making our bag up, you know, I'll start buying some more good stuff, some more organic stuff. And, you know, show you guys how to get that anabolic meals in. You know, how to make the best anabolic meals. I mean, so, yeah, guys, that was the video for today. Ooh. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Link to the merch in the description below. Check out Eklan Trenthard. Got hats coming up, so I'll keep you guys posted on that. Check out the IG. Represent everything that, is on the baby. On the description below, so just check it out. And yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. God bless you guys. You have a wonderful rest of your day, evening, morning, whenever you're watching this video. Deuces.
Have an anabolic day. You feel me?
Yes, sir. It's not showing the whole thing. All right, let's get it.
You got the wings? Yeah, you got the wings. Listen, are you walking right now? Okay, chill.